Big house, supposed to breathe with no air.
I'm Marvin.
Mr. Undercover on B.
Sad day in the life of JLS. Today, Mohawk is going. Ba-da! Done, fresh, new hairstyle is here. This one, I'm going to call this the Marvin 2. You know, it depends on how you carry the bag up. You know what I'm saying? If you're gonna
swagger,
carry it,
no one in the corner got swagger like JLS.
So you just have to carry it and then you just like walk with it. Be comfortable. Your man bag. You gotta put this, put important stuff in there like t-shirts, trainers.
What you saying?
Towels.
Your JLS essentials have to go.
With JLS, there's room for one of us to have a bit of a hairy chest. You know what I mean? Because, you know, he's the... This scar right here is from when I was younger and I had an appendix out. Bad time in my life. Very traumatic.
Marvin thinks he's He-Man. He thinks that's some sort of battle scar. That's not a battle scar.
I've got that scar on battle.
A cat scratched him. That's what happened. He thinks he's He-Man. Look at him.
Marvin. You always have an opinion. Marvin, I've been doing this for over 20 years. Come on now.
Alright.
You have to trust me.
Welcome.
Marvin, I like the green t-shirt. Very Irish.